from the Superdome in New Orleans, another one of those moments in sport that could grow into legend. A real live chance to produce a college football champion without a vote. ABC Sports College Football presents the USF&G Sugar Bowl. Number one, Miami. Number two, Alabama. So let us play for the national championship. They kick it right to Williams at the one. They pin him up short of the 20. George Teague, the first man to get there for Alabama. Number 13 right there. Palmer waits at the 42. Low kick. Palmer's got room. Three Canes coming after him. Runs between two of them. He's got a hole. He's all the way back down to the 24-yard line. That's field position.
Quarterback for Alabama.
Second down and five. Big play here for Lessick. He's inside the 10. It's first and goal to go for the Tide. All right, he's taking it down at the 2-yard line, and here is Michael Proctor. It's a 19-yard field goal try. It's good. But in a way, you got to think that Miami feels like they won something too. Alabama got the 3 to lead it by a field goal. Coretta lifting the leg, indicating to the center, everything's all right. That little pop pass over the middle to Kevin Williams, and he's on his way across midfield. He's all the way down to the Alabama 39-yard line. They may put it on the 40. All right, this will be a 39-yard field goal try for Dane Pruitt. 49 yards of field goal try. Got a lot of leg on it. And made it. So, Pruitt hits from 49 yards. And we're all even at 3 with 7:49 to go in the first quarter. No back this time. Thomas coming back into the middle. Wide receiver coming down the pipe. Fumbles the football. Alabama may have it. A lot of red shirts went after it. They got it. We may have two football games played in the dome, and collectively they may not score 10 points. This is Derek Lessick getting some blocking, finding daylight, and finally knocked out of bounds at the 23-yard line of Miami. This looks like it might be about 23 yards for Michael Proctor. He hit a 19-yarder for the first score of the ball game. He adds the 23, and Alabama goes back to the lead by a score of 6-3. Third and 9 after the fumble. They go to the shotgun. Pretty good protection. Down the middle, intercepted. Picked off by Sam Shade. Sam's inside the 35, down to the 31.
And they were fourth in the nation in turnover margin. They had a plus 18 coming into the ballgame. They'd taken it away 18 more times, and they'd given it away.
Lessick again. Big hole. They're back down, knocking on the door again at the 3-yard line, first and goal. Jesse Armstead and Casey Greer finally got him down. Third down and goal from the 2, and Sherman Williams checks in. Williams in the middle. Touchdown. It go. Kevin Williams after it. Great play defensively by Antonio Langham, and his hot streak continues. pretty good looking kick. Down the highway. And at halftime, it's Alabama 13, Miami 6. Donnell Bennett is the single back behind Coretta. Lamar Thomas is wide to the bottom of the picture. Coretta lets it go, and it's intercepted by Tommy Johnson. And Johnson is all the way down to the 20-yard line. He's wide, top of the picture. Got Ryan McNeil on him over there. But Palmer goes that way to help him opening it up, and Palmer's wide open, and he can't get the ball to him. Parker runs for the first down.
I tell you, that's like trying to climb a cactus to score against this line.
Keith,
crowd, isn't it?
I wouldn't be surprised to see a run to the left, because if they throw it, it'd be very tough to kick a field goal from that right hash.
Classic. Touchdown. That last series for Alabama, they worked on him some. He's picked up. He's back. Miami now going to work out of the shotgun from the 29. They're down by 14. And Coretta intercepted by Teague. George Teague to the end zone. Touchdown. That says blitz. Passes away, penalty flag down. Lamar Thomas has got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball.
Takes the ball away from him. Teague's got the ball. And they tackle Teague back up to 12. Kevin Williams on the move. We'll take it. He's still upright. He's still upright. I don't see any flags. Nobody has put a foot down to mark it. Touchdown, Miami.
Can you believe that? Unbelievable. I thought he was out of bounds over there.
All through this century. Second down. Give it to Lassick. Turns the corner. Touchdown. So in the USF&G Sugar Bowl, number two has turned away number one tonight, and the coach of number two is about to get soused. Just doused and drenched. That thing is full of water. And I think he knows it's finished.
Oh, it's a shock. They were number one.
To the corner for Jones. Got it.
No, he's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Nice call.
Game's over. Alabama defeats Miami. Number two beats number one, 34-13. And I'm going to say it for the second time, I do believe Beams Stallings has succeeded. There.